Today, we will be explaining map size and scale in Inkarnate. Map size and scale are some of the most common misconceptions when working with Inkarnate. To understand how size and scale work, the first thing to know is that the actual size of your exported map is not dependent on the grid size or working resolution. While these things can all impact map creation, they have very little impact on the quality of your finished product. This is because size is dependent on export and aspect ratio, as well as stamp scale. First, we will discuss size in terms of the actual image size and quality of your finished product. For this, we need to talk about what happens when you export a map. Export options are what determines your file size and the quality of it. Those are further determined by the aspect ratio of your map, but not the number of grid squares. A map with 3x4 grid squares will export at the same file size as a map with 30x40 grid squares, or even 60x80. They all have the same aspect ratio and therefore all export at the same size. What will impact file size is the quality of export. When exporting in 2K, the longest side of your map will always be 2048 pixels. A 4K export will have the longest side at 4096, and an 8K export will always have the longest side of 8192. Technically speaking, this means if you want a bigger map, you'll need to export at a higher resolution for the image file size to actually be bigger. It should be noted as well that you can use custom export sizes or BTT export for variations on the resolution. But what if you want a bigger map in terms of how much stuff can fit in it? For this, we will need to talk about scale, not just the size. When creating a map, the area in which you have to work is fixed. If you want a large map with lots of continents and detail, you'll need to scale down your assets. Smaller assets means you can fit more of them on your canvas. If you want a smaller map of just an island or a region, you'll scale your assets up so they take up more space. The most common concern people have is that when you scale down your stamps, they get pixelated and lose quality. While these are valid concerns, there are a couple of ways to address them. First, change the resolution in which you're working. If you're working in 2K and switch to 4K, you'll see better quality as you edit. You can do this by opening the menu for your map on the Map Select screen and choose Open in Resolution. If you're already editing in 4K, the quality issue will typically take care of itself if you export in 8K. Since the export resolution is not tied to working resolution, the quality that you can get from an export will fix these issues. To sum it all up, the file size is dependent on export quality and is not attached to the grid count upon creation. Map scale is solely dependent on the size of your stamps and textures. For more tooltips, time lapses, or Inkarnate tricks, be sure to like and subscribe.